himself certainly fits the bill. The founder of Jeet Kune Do and the man Dana White calls the father of modern mixed martial arts, he is perhaps the most influential martial artist of all time. As good a combination of speed, striking, unpredictability, and precision as we've ever had in martial arts. Good to see Bruce Lee making the UFC walk tall.
This guy has ruthless one-punch knockout power. You can't teach it, but when a fighter has it, it's a huge advantage.
Huge.
the weight, threw it up, found the opening, and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
And here we see it again.
Once again, the case in this one, how about Bruce Lee?